At the rapids, we say butts up.
We turn our.
Matt, you get your complimentary butt massage.
Butts up.
So for the ladies, butts up. For the guys, nuts up.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
I'm lifting my nuts.
If you had Botox, you wouldn't even have to.
I know. Just saying.
Shoot, get my light on.
I'm filming. It's a film.
This is so cool.
Who's steering?
When do we get to the class 4 rapids?
She is like 10 years younger already.
I am, and thinner.
Alright, so very sacred place for Maya's right here, the entrance of the cave, because this is where they were doing their offerings to the rain god Chak.
Oh.
Alright, so the caves is the gateway to the underworld, Shibalba.
Alright.
Shibalba means a place of darkness, a place of fright, where the lords of death and diseases reside.
Okay, Shibalba.
Yep.
I don't want to be here.
Shibalba in biblical term means hell, alright? So welcome to hell today.
Look at some of the colors in here.
There are very nice formations in here. You know, these formations coming down from the ceiling are stalactites. The ones going up towards the ceiling are stalagmites. So tites come down and mites go up. Whenever they meet, they form a pillar or a column.
Oh, cool.
Go by your right, then. Let's pull a mechanic against the wall, eh? All right.
It's getting darker.
Oh. All right, let's go there now. Go by the left, the stone there. So this is an active cave system where formations are being formed. So water dripping from the ceiling to the Mayas was considered as holy water, sacred water. If you get to have this water dripped on you today, you'll be considered blessed, holy virgins.
Alright. I'd like to
shine.
Crystal quartz. But you gotta be careful too, you know, because this, if this water is warm, it might be back pee, all right?
Oh,
yeah.
I hear a feeling, you guys. Maybe.
Yeah, swim there right now, Mikaya. Get deep.
And Rebecca.
Ready? I get deep right now.
You pee right now?
No. No. Is it warm or is it cold? Okay.
We don't. We're dry in this too.
You got chipped on?
Oh, congratulations! She's a virgin again.
Oh, look at the bats up there.
Bats!
I don't want to get hit by
that. Clear water.
Yeah.
You guys have a good imagination?
Yeah,
I have. Alright, so let's move this up from here. You know,
Palakai,
you know,
and there's bat flying up there.
I got some.
Oh, I see the
back. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Mm-hmm.
That looks like an owl or
an owl. Oh, the pink.
Yeah.
And
like, what is that
thing
up there?
Aww.
What
a
cold
water bottle.
I know.
Mm-hmm.
Up there.
Wow, look at that down there. It's like a chandelier. See that right there? Congratulations. Okay.
let's hear a singer sing. Let's try to look at acoustics.
You don't want the acoustics to help us. Okay.
Yeah. Just got right.
Yeah.
Now we're really moving. that down. Excuse me. Oh, I see light down there. Is that the end already?
Oh, I couldn't see it before.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's turn off the lights.
don't need this anymore.
Yeah, we go down to the yellow rope, don't we? Or is it too shallow?
Yeah.
Oh, what's up? This is like class 0.1.
Yeah. AKA 4.
Woo! Oh yeah, I can hear him, yeah. I think I hear a cheeky monkey. You sure it's not a cheeky monkey? Cool pond.
Oh my god, it's
so good. Mm. Oh yeah, dry out and yeah. Yeah.
Maya culture, everybody, like Maya people use gold, Maya will
use gold. That's too much.
Cool.
Green, but when I correct, they turn orange, the males, so I attract the females. Yes, same color. Bamboo chicken, that's in the bamboo, right? So we call it four-legged chicken or bamboo chicken. Those are the ones that are beautiful, the ones we saw the Mayan side, those are the fine fish, those are the fine fish. People go not eat those ones.
The royal rat. Is it in the morning?
They walk on top of water. Yeah. They stand on the seat back legs and walk on top of water.
Really?
These are the first lizards. Yeah.
Look,
there is.
Yeah.
Oh, we're just going down to that rope.